was sort of, I still wouldn't disagree with it in any shape or form, but that looks to me more the case. Why does Wayne Rooney deserve more than Bobby Charlton then? Why does Wayne Rooney deserve that? Because he's playing in the United States at the moment, come back and play for England in a game that will mean that for 20, 25 minutes he might take the place of a youngster who absolutely needs that. This is just the big farewell for Wayne Rooney.
God on earth. I really missed Dragons Run, don't you think?
Oh, absolutely, that was brilliant. You know, that World Cup up was a bit fun, though. When that man scored.
It's too much Tony Sam, though. He's done that stuff for George all the time. He's driving people mad. The more in-depth look at all that, another page is dominating the back pages, rejoin the suit of a former Arsenal midfielder and broadcaster, Adrian Clark. Clarky, good morning.
Good morning, Clark.
Good morning.
Yeah, I don't think you're going to get a staggered star round from me.
I can't get that worked up about it, because I don't really